Looks like I found you just in time, huh? You know, it really is a stupid idea to be roaming around the Husklands completely defenseless. Save your breath. I know why you're here. Follow me. Don't worry, you're safe here. I am aware of your little predicament, and I can help. But first, I need my ring. The riddle of heaven. With my ring, I have the power to fulfill both our desires, but it requires a little something from you first. Behind each of these portals lies a nightmare filled with cruelty and despair beyond anything you could imagine. Each one houses a piece of my ring, and I need you to get them for me. Why don't I get it myself? I think you'll figure that out soon enough. You'll need inhuman speed to break that barrier. Return to the ring altar. I can bestow some of my power to you, with interest, of course.
This place is filthy. Try to find a way out. Get up. You should be more careful. This is the ring altar. However, to access the ring it holds, you must collect all the fragments of fallen souls around this maze. Soul shards. Good luck. Oh, and one more thing. Those things you met earlier, well, I'm not certain they'll just hand them over to you. Enough chit-chat. Off we go.
the ritual. There you are! It's time for the ritual. It's time for the ritual! It's time for the ritual. Get back here.
That's it. Now get back to the ring piece.
I've had enough of your little games, mortal. You'll never leave this place. I'll make sure of it myself. It's time for the ritual! Now, all we need is a sacrifice. Care to volunteer?
Seem to be the source of his power. Get rid
you
of them.
Can't.
First, you'll need to break those chains if you want to destroy them.
You don't know what you're doing!
There's one more at the top of his temple. Quickly!
This way. I'll see you in hell, mortal scout.
It's all going down. Now get out of here, quickly.
This This isn't over, mortal.
There. Now that wasn't so bad, was it? I have to admit, you did very well. And you got rid of that damned heretic in the process. Now chop chop, the next nightmare awaits. Well, there's no getting past that thing, unless you can trap it somehow. Return to the ring altar. I have a little something that may help. Garden center. Looks like this place has seen better days. If you don't want to spend the rest of eternity as a garden ornament, it may be in your best interest to avert your eyes. So much for damaging the environment. The environment just damaged you. You should have brought your pruners. You've collected all the shards. No sign of the ring order, though. Better go further in. Well, there's the ring order. The barrier is still active, though. There must be more shards elsewhere in the building. Keep going. That looks like the way to go, but it's blocked by that thing. See if you can find something to distract it with.
We all love to nurture our nature and provide them with the nutrients they need to blossom and bloom. However, there are some plants that can't be sustained by simple plant food and watering. To keep some plants fed, it could cost you an arm and a leg, or even a relative. But what if I told you there was another way? With all new MALAK's original plant food, hacking off a limb to keep your plants fed is a thing of the past. MALAK's original plant food will have even the most vengeful of vegetation coming back for seconds and leaving your vital organs alone. Since my retirement, I have devoted my time to expanding and nurturing my garden. However, I have come to find that keeping my plants fed was beginning to deplete my follower count. Thanks to MALAK's original plant food, I'm down to just 7 sacrifices a day.
This is just blood.
All new MALAK's original plant food, selling now only at Tulips Garden Center.
MALAK's original plant food is not responsible for excess growth in plants, leading to damage or destruction of property or personnel.
Bon appetit. Looks like you've found the rest of the shards. Now hurry. Was the last shard. Now get back to the ring piece. The end's in sight.
Stop right there, mortal.
Greetings. I am...
MALAK.
Why, yes, Bierce. I've been watching you for some time, mortal. And I'm afraid you've started to become a bit of a problem for me. Your dodges of death have proven a little too consistent for my liking. Never before have I witnessed a mere mortal best the father. It's impressive, I must admit. But unfortunately for you, it's about time I put this little streak of yours to rest. I'm far too busy to invest my time in crushing something as weak and insignificant as yourself. Luckily, I have a little friend here to assist me. I'd love to stay and chat, but I'm afraid there's not much point as you'll be dead in about a minute. Goodbye, mortal. It's been a pleasure.
This isn't looking good. Keep moving up. Didn't like that one bit. Keep going. Try and find out. It looks like you did it. Ah, I may have spoken. All right, I think it's really over this time. This is getting ridiculous. It's quiet. Too quiet. Run! The portal quickly. Good work. But now MALAK knows you're here. Things won't be quite so smooth from here on out. But there's no time like the present. On to the next nightmare.